The problems that take place in our society are child labor. The childs are sending for work between the age of 5 to 15, caste discrimination, untouchability, and child marriage and dowry system. The parents are thinking the money that's spent on the son's education is like an investment, and they are getting that investment with the interest using dowry system. And things that goes wrong in our country are the laziness of cops, murder, suicides, bad things are taking place using money and infanticides.
There are great problems taking place in our society is child labor and child marriage. Children are working in hotels and shops, etc., and paid less amount instead of paying more amount. Parents are sending their child to be worked instead to be educated. They are treated as slaves in the place of working. They do not have the basic needs such as food, clothing, and shelter. Child marriage. Children are forced to be married in the tender age. Nowadays, people are getting married in the age of 21 or 22. But in the village, there are still taking place of the child marriage system. But in the city, it is very rare.
Major problems in our countries are child labor, lacking importance of women, poverty, illiteracy, and many more, exceptionally corruption. If young people like us work hard, there won't be any corruption or any problem in our country.
The problems which we face in our society is there's no equality between people, and people have divided themselves into so many categories like religion, caste, color, differentiation in color, black and white, and upper class, lower class, and there's so many things happening around, and even child labor is still existing in our society. The small kids going to work, there's no education for them, proper education. So this should be banned in our country. This is the problem which we face in our country.